We also have an update on the suspect involved in the shooting on Ford Avenue. This is a picture of the suspect believed to be responsible for the death of John Lee Martin. The suspect appears to be traveling on a white Suzuki motorcycle and is believed to have dreadlocks. Anyone with this info should contact Crime Stoppers or Jackson Police.